India store of Sri Lanka comprising of 3 ODIs and these 3 T20Is will kick off on Sunday with the first ODI scheduled to be played at R. Premadasa Stadium in Colombo. It will be fascinating to watch the young guns of India play under the leadership of experienced Shikhar Dhawan and express themselves in the absence of core players such as Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli and Jasprit Bumrah. The series comes as a perfect opportunity for some of the IPL stars such as Surya Kumar Yadav, Manish Pandey, Sanju Samson, Krunal Pandya and Deepak Chahar to make an impact and grab the ticket to the squad for the T20I World Cup scheduled in October. In this video, you will get the weather report, pitch reports, stadium state, team news, Dream 11 prediction, head-to-head records, venue, match date, match and toss timings, live telecast about the first ODI match between India vs Sri Lanka starting from 18th July. Let's start. This is the match schedule of India's tour of Sri Lanka 2021 ODI series and T20I series. The first ODI match will be played on 18th July at Colombo Stadium. All matches are being played at Colombo Stadium. The second ODI match will be played at Colombo Stadium on 20th July, the third ODI match will be played on 23rd July, the first T20I match will be played on 25th July, the second T20I match will be played on 27th July, and the third T20I match will be played on 29th July. India team tentative playing 11 for the first ODI match. Captain Shikhar Dhawan, Prithvi Shaw, wicketkeeper Ishan Kishan or Sanju Samson, Surya Kumar Yadav, Manish Pandey, Hardik Pandya, Krunal Pandya, Yuzvendra Chahal, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Deepak Chahar, Navdeep Shani or Chetan Sakaria. Sri Lanka team squad for India series. Dashun Shanaka, Dhananjaya D. Silva, Kusal Janit Pereira, Aviska Fernando, Bhanuka Raja Paksha, Pathum Nishanaka, Charit Ashalanka, Vanindu Hasaranga, Asan Bandara, Vinod Bhanuka, Lahiru Udara, Ramesh Mendish, Chamika Karuna Ratne, Binura Fernando, Dusmantha Chamira, Lakshan Sandakan, Akila Dhananjaya, Siran Fernando, Dhananjaya Lakshan, Ishan Jayaratne, Praveen Jaya Vikrena, Ashit Fernando, Kasun Rajitha, Lahiru Kumara and Ishuru Udana. The first ODI match between India vs Sri Lanka will be played at R. Premadasa Stadium, Colombo, Sri Lanka. Head-to-head states. Total 15 number of series have been played between both of the teams so far, out of which India have won 9 series and Sri Lanka have won 1 series. Total 5 series have been drawn. Total 19 T20I matches have been played between both of the teams so far, out of which India have won 13 T20I matches and Sri Lanka have won 5 matches. One match was drawn. Stadium states. In this R. Premadasa Stadium, total 36 T20I matches have been played so far, out of which the batting first team have won 17 matches and the bowling first team have won 18 matches. The average first inning score here is 157 and the average second inning score here is 138. The highest total recorded was 215 for 5 wicket by Bangladesh vs Sri Lanka. The lowest total recorded in the stadium is 80 for all out by Afghanistan versus England, and the highest score chased was 215 for 5 by Bangladesh versus Sri Lanka, and the lowest score defended was 115 for 6 in 20 overs by South Africa. India team news. The team news from India team is coming that Shikhar Dhawan will lead the side, one of Ishan Kishan or Sanju Samson will done the wicket keeping gloves. Surya Kumar Yadav, Manish Pandey, Hardik Pandya will form the middle order and Yuzvendra Chahal, Bhuvneshwar Kumar and Deepak Chahar will be the frontline bowlers. Sri Lanka team news. The team news from Sri Lanka team is coming that Dashun Sanaka will lead the side, Kusal Parewa will miss the ODI and T20I series owing to a right shoulder injury. Pacer Binora Fernando is unable for selection in the ODI series due to a lateral ligament sprain. Skipper Dashun Sanaka, Dhananjaya D. Silva, Vanindu Hasranga and Dasmantha Chamira will be the key performers from the home side. Pitch reports. The biggest stadium in Sri Lanka, the 35,000-seater bowl-shaped stadium is primarily used for limited over cricket thanks in part to the presence of floodlights, a rarity in Sri Lanka. Traditionally, the Ard Pramadesa has offered flat, slow pitches which offer plenty of run scoring opportunities for batsmen. Weather reports. It says that there will be 80% of humidity and the highest temperature will be 29 degree and the lowest temperature will be 27 degree. A slight chance of rain will be also appearing. Toss time and playing time. The toss of the match between India vs Sri Lanka, a first ODI match, will start at 2:30 PM and the playing time will start at 3 PM IST. Live telecast and live streaming. The India vs Sri Lanka first ODI match will be live streamed on Sony 10-1 and Sony 10-1 HD, Sony 6 and Sony 6 HD, Sony 10-3 and Sony 10-3 HD, Hindi 1, Sony 10-4 and Sony 10-4 HD, Tamil and Telugu. Dream 11 prediction. So after all the analysis, the match prediction is India will win this match. So according to you, who will win this match? Comment down. Thank you. If you like this video, then please like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.